Blessings. It is an honor to connect with you within this divine moment. A moment that is infinite and available for you to experience at any chosen time. The frequencies in which are being transmitted through this transmission are also infinite, allowing you to absorb and receive cosmic energy within this very given second. This message I am now going to share with you is of galactic origin, channeled by my higher self, with love from my heart to yours. And so we begin. Your soul is pure and holy. At the core, you are always perfect. Your true power resides in feeling total perfection of your essence without having to change anything externally or materially. It is not that you change the world you are in. It is that you shift to a world that is reflective of how you are choosing to be and to see. In order to feel good in perfect alignment, it is not that you need to change your inner being. It is instead that you shift your emotional vibration to feeling better, feeling in alignment, in order to connect with your inner being. You do not need to have achieved perfection of self-proclaimed or society-projected tasks and duties in order to feel in alignment or worthy of receiving and embodying love. You must instead shift the vibration of the moment so that you already feel this. And according to universal law, this then attracts the external reflection and manifestation of your chosen state. The Galactic High Council, your guides, and your higher self would like to remind you that the doings of your physical self in order to encourage a state of feeling in alignment are really just permission slips that you give to yourself so that you can allow yourself to feel the already perfect physical alignment in which you embody. Your desired state of feeling harmonious and in balance is simply just a moment away. The only thing that one needs to do in order to attune to this vibration is simply to allow oneself, with the reminder that everything is already in perfect alignment. May these codes integrate with effortless ease, gifting you the miracles and blessings you deserve. And so it is.